Hello, good day. Welcome to the 1 minute astrophotography tutorial. In this video, we're going to talk about histogram and correct exposure for deep sky astrophotography. If we want to capture deep sky objects, we cannot rely on an LCD screen. We have to make sure that we've got the correct exposure. We're neither underexposing nor overexposing the details. So how do we do that? Well, firstly, if you don't know how to open histogram on your DSLR, choose an image and press display button twice. Let me begin by showing you this image that I recently underexposed. As you can see, the histogram mountain is hugging the left side. I didn't capture enough details on the Lagoon Nebula, and unfortunately, this photo had to be binned. But then I went to the other extreme. Let me show you an overexposed image now. As you can see, the histogram mountain is to the right about 80%, and the details of the Lagoon Nebula were overcooked, and this photo unfortunately had to be binned as well. We don't want exposure tightly hugging the right or the left in histogram. We want proper exposure like this image here. This is the image of M31. The histogram mountain is sitting at about 25 to 30% mark. And I think this is proper for this target. Details are amazingly preserved in this image, and I am quite happy how it turned out. Well, there you have it. Not too left, not too right. 25 to 30% is more than enough. I hope you found this helpful. If so, please subscribe.